Hello everyone, welcome back. This is episode 6 right now. So we're going to upgrade our armor and see what kind of stuff we can make with all this iron. So let's see. Let's go to this furnace. Let's make some iron bars. So we can make 4 iron bars, that means we'll have 5 total. So let's see. Check out the anvil, see what we can make. We don't need that. Let's get a few sharpening stones. It never hurts anyone. And let's see, anvil. Altar. Let's upgrade the altar. Okay, let's see. Iron Reaper, that's cool. Electric Dread Wand. So this is all character level 16, and we're only level 10. Poisonous Dread Wand, that's cool. Great staff. Let's get the Poisonous Dread Wand. And then we'll just have to level up to level 12. So I think right now we are level 10. Yeah, level 10. Almost level 11. So it'll be pretty soon we can do that. So let's see, also clothes. So we need silk. Okay, silk. What can we make for right now? This is all level 15. No, we can make warlock stuff, but yeah, that uses silk, which we do not have yet. This is linen, that's pretty cool. I kind of like these things. So let's make some Verdant Emerald Dust. Can't make linen yet. Dang it. Yeah, we need to upgrade our... We just need a few more iron so we can upgrade our... You know what? Let's grab some torches. We're gonna do this the easy way. We're gonna plant it right there. And we're gonna go mining right here. Who knows what we'll find? Hopefully it's iron though. That's all we want. That's really all we want. This tool is really useful. I never thought it would go through 4 blocks at once. I thought it was just like, you know, it just goes through one block pretty fast, faster than a pickaxe, but I was definitely wrong in this. But hopefully we run into some ores pretty soon. We haven't been able to find any. Maybe we need to go a little bit deeper. We'll try to go like down here. Go down there, Mousy. Go inspect it. See if we can find any more. Any more of this. Thank you. Oh, we're going all around this map. Feels like at least. A tunnel, that's pretty cool. Oh, worm. Nope. I'm not ready for this. No. Okay, let's go. I just want to farm some iron. That's it, mega. Oh, cool. I like healing. Okay, let's see if there's any more. Let's get rid of this stuff actually first. Harvester robes. Harvester crown, that's kind of cool. Okay. Wow, we have a lot. But what we don't have is light. So let's get on to that. And we can't do it. Okay. I think we have enough iron right now, everyone. So let's go to our base. Let's see, where is it? Yeah, this way. Up here. Oh, wow, that was really quick. Alright. So, let's get on to it. Furnace. Let's do all the iron bars. 6? Okay, that's pretty good. We just need 3 so we could do the workbench, because we already have 1, so. Let's upgrade the workbench. And see about after that. See what we can create. Great wizard gloves. Okay, let's just grab all this. Upgrade the workbench. Alright, let's see what we can do with this. Iron mining claw, that's cool. We just need refined electrical quartz. Wow, there's a lot of cool stuff. Resource scanner, that's cool. What else can we do with this? Oh, linen, right. That's what we needed. Okay, so we need the linen. Let's go to over here. Let's see what else we need. Yes! Okay. So let's see what we have. I'm gonna take off this cape. If I can. What else should I get rid of? I'll get rid of the bones for now. And 400 dirt. So let's take off this. Okay. So now we need some more verdant crystals, which are not here. So I guess what we'll do is we will pack up and then we'll go to wherever it is we need to go to get some verdant crystals. Got everything. Let's go. Let's go here. Pompeii. So we just need the linen cloth and verdant crystal dust. Like electric quartz or something. Let's take a big look. Can't see any gems. Let's go over to this guy over here and talk to him. What did this guy want? Oh, he wanted the bow, right. Well, you're not getting that, sorry buddy. Let's see what minerals are on this. Okay. Try collecting as much as we can from this place. What is in there? Oh, what? No. Okay. That's good enough. No. Why is it always water that always... gets me. Okay. Alright. That's it. Let's see. What else? What else? Rue the Shaman. What? Cool Shaman. Interesting. Okay, let's go to another place that has those Chaos Emeralds. Nope, nope, not that place. Port of call, maybe. Port of Call not have any gems? Let's take a look. Oh, I see. So we can just look at what place has what we need. We need the green thing. Verdant Emerald. There we go. Garnet Peaks. So let's just collect everything we need. I don't think really we need copper anymore. Might as well grab just a little bit to see if we ever do need it. Never mind. I won't make room for it. Let's make some stuff. Let's do it. So we'll need an altar, and we'll need the workbench. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Okay. So, for our... the dust. So let's create some dust. Make 5 for now, that's pretty good. And let's see how many palm leaves we have. We have 17, so we can make a bit of hopefully we'll have enough for the full armor set. Go. Okay. So we made the hat, we need the gloves. Yes, we can make the full set. And the pants. There we go. Perfect. So let's see now. This one's armor 60, this one is 45. Okay, so it gives me a little bit of boots of stats. Gloves and the pants, and have a full set. Look at that, guys. It's pretty fantastic, if you ask me. So, what does this come with? It comes with Spiritualist spell restores 12 mana after defeating an enemy. That's pretty good. Okay. Earth damage resistance 3%. Earth damage resistance 3%. Okay. Total of 12% decrease in earth damage. And this gives us a lot of mana too, so that's really good. Okay. This is our new item set. Now we just need to go, I think, two more levels. So we can... So we can what? So we can level up. Ouch. That kinda hurt, man. Oh my gosh, go away. No! Freaking birds? No, go! No! Why are these birds so strong? Why am I so weak? Okay, alright. Frick, I need to defeat parrots. I don't want to kill parrots, they're nice. Sometimes. That's our quest. Okay, so if we're very far away, then we'll be safe. Isn't bad. Isn't bad at all. No! Oh man, this aquamarine parrot keeps on just shredding me. Oh man. Okay, you're dead, parrot. Prepare to die. Prepare to meet your maker. No. More parrots. Whoa, holy shit. Wow. That is a lot of frickin' parrots. Okay, one is done. I need to kill an emerald and lazuli. Oh, is that an emerald? Yes. So now just lazuli parrot. One more lazuli. One more blue one. Where is he? Found him. There we go. Yes. Wait, did that complete any quest? I know that complete a quest, but do I get experience or something from it? Doesn't look like it. Oh, that's lame. Man, that sunrise is beautiful. Okay. signs of passage. Maybe we can level up in here. Or die. That too. Oh man. This will be fun. Okay, well, I'm gonna end the episode here. So thank you all for watching episode 6. I hope you have a wonderful, fantastic day, and I will see you in episode 7.